High bad cholesterol is a leading risk factor for heart attack. Diabetes, hypertension, family history, smoking, lifestyle changes, intake of high carbohydrate rich food, physical inactivity are other risk factor for heart attack. Please start thinking today. Keep check on all risk factor of heart attack. Certain drugs like low dose aspirin, statins are beneficial for reducing risk of heart attack. If you are above 55 years of age, hypertension and diabetes, you should consult your doctor whether you can start low dose aspirin and statin to reduce risk of heart attack.